morning, I'm Dr. Sara Gillham. We're here at Whole Foods to start our journey down the healthy gluten-free living path. And we're going to start with just by going over what gluten is. Gluten is a protein that is found in a number of different grains, wheat being the main one that affects most people, but barley and rye and a few others as well. And what it does in baked goods is it gives breads and pastas and whatnot that texture that we're used to, that soft, stretchy, delicious texture. Okay, so now we're going to look at some examples of different grains that are and are not gluten-free. So to start with, some things that do contain gluten. Over here we have barley flour, gram flour, rye flour, and of course, regular wheat flour. And then some examples of things that don't contain the gluten. Amaranth, potato, arrowroot, tapioca, quinoa, buckwheat, flaxseed, hemp seed, those are good also. And then we have mixes like this that are combined to be more like regular wheat flour for your recipes. And for example, this one has garbanzo bean, potato, tapioca, white sorghum, and fava bean flour. So those can be a good way to pretend that you're using regular flour.